something my class loves to do is a tallying activity that we do in class. So first you're going to take your whiteboard or a piece of paper and you're going to divide it into a little T chart. And on one side, you're going to have the word yes. So we're going to write Y-E-S on this side. And on the other side, you're going to write no, N-O. And then you can reuse this several times and think of a yes or no question. So that's a little tricky. It has to be the same question that you ask everybody. So you might ask, like, do you like bananas? Or you could ask any yes or no question. So if they like a food, if they like a sport, if they like a particular team. My kids have lots of fun with this, so you're going to go around your house and ask everybody in the house the same yes or no question. Sometimes they try and mix it up with each person. So if I ask, do you like bananas? Then I listen for their answer. If they tell me yes, I'm going to make a mark on the yes side. So one little line, however they make their mark is fine. They might do a dot or a circle, just as long as we can start to keep track of our information. We don't know about like grouping five tallies together yet or anything like that. But it's just a beginning representation so they can count their data. Then if I ask Daddy if he likes bananas, he might say no. And if I ask Maddox, oh, he loves bananas. And then I'm going to ask Paxton and he would say yes too. So me, Maddox, and Paxton like bananas. Jason, not so much. So when you're all done and you've asked everybody in your house, then you're going to count your marks. So on the yes side, I have 1, 2, 3, and I write the number 3. And on the no side, I just have 1, so I'm going to write the number 1. And then I see which side was the winner. So which number is bigger, 3 or a 1? And the 3 is bigger, so I always circle that one. It was the winner. Then you can erase your board and you can try again. You can even call maybe Grandma and Grandpa or email somebody and ask them some questions. Those would be great ways to get some more numbers to count up and tally. I hope you have a fun time tallying, and I'll talk to you again soon.